Sometimes our lives feel broken. Sometimes we feel torn up. Maybe then it's a call for us to collect what has been broken carefully, slowly, taking time to investigate, to see and notice, and even to accept what is broken. And then beautiful things can happen if we carefully do the work of Kintsugi.